Hello to everyone on that side, I'm Jatef now. Welcome back to the next part on our series on the two eagles run on the Eastern Roman Empire side. Now, off camera I've been thinking, and there's some stuff that we need to do first. We have these two legions do our African campaign, which will go all the way here, and meaning on the way back, we need to go through Iberia, meaning more enemies which are on all around our western side. So I need to build up my economy, set up some border guards around this area, maybe it's a small one around here as well, or emperor after we're done with the kids will join Africa campaign, and probably need to set up a new fleet on interception duty as we go to across the Mediterranean. We might be find some armies ready to cross towards our African holdings as well. We need an economy to sustain that, an economy to build and rebuild what we need to be taken. So first and foremost, I'm gonna start setting up my border guards. This army is gonna stay here as a last resource unit. So if they actually manage to push through, this army needs to intercept that advancing army and crush it, as well as when the lands try to come through here once again. Right, now I believe it's time to end the turn. Next one gonna be reaching this level, then we're gonna focus on the civic side, maybe after it is on the way, extermination can wait. Let's end the turn. So need to check how much are we making from trading with the Western Roman Empire. Tritugians lost the settlement. Are these less of the Tanukids? I hope so. Yeah, I really, really like to raise on this mod. Okay.
Welcome, friend. Let us conclude.
How much are we making from trading with the Western Roman Empire? None. Really? Oh, I lost my connection. See. Well,
welcome, welcome, my friend. I will give ear to you and give tongue to the
Emperor. Give me cash. Give me more. Or a bit less. And
in our good name, be welcome. You have the ear of my people. Do not waste words. We are.
I greet you as befits your reputation. Now, friend, speak plainly.
I am sure you have many pleasantries for me, but please don't bother.
Do not waste words. My people.
Still don't want peace.
I will be a patient or
greetings. Speak.
Should check that connection with the Western Roman Empire earlier. I could avoid a lot of wars. It's constructed. It's fine. 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 Right, so let's start raising some for the guards.
Ready for battle.
For review.
It is a great and glorious thing to die for Rome.
I mean, many units do I have as garrison here? At least three, yeah. Two extra. Next. Can I give you it's not important right now. I have a governor on no, I don't, but I do have one here. Should have waited next turn to start recruiting because I'm nearly done with this. Oh well. We've recorded the problems now. Sonny, you're high, but you're being taken care of. Problems I do have here. That next. Oh, it will fix soon. Okay. So now. Here.
Ready for orders. How can I serve the people of Rome? At your command.
Did you have luck? Not really. That move forward.
And glory. Your next command.
Four is enough. Next, back to public order. Capitolia. On it. Three, so one more level. Here, that's great. About moving the governor from Egypt to Dardania, but I don't have slots for an extra governor. I could place the merchant that we have on Egypt. Back to this. Otherwise, you're fine. For the other one, Tracia. Now, you could use more sanitation. Eventually, I'll need to move the garrison to infantry barracks to Marcianopolis. Here, we could do that, but I'm waiting for it to be cheaper. This not important. Great, and this one Orientalis. But to counter this, kids, the other one is dead, another one down here.
How can I assist you, Swift? I feel Christ's presence.
Commander, at your command.
Full of spears.
We hunger for battle.
Not a great match. This one.
What do you wish of me? My wits and words are yours. I am yours.
Wait this a bit. Recruit here some extra swords.
It's a good life.
Enough. You can have these two armies on town.
How can I serve the people of Rome? Ready for
take
battle.
A tradition. We'll take a tradition.
We hunger for battle. Ready for orders.
Let them come.
Your orders. Ready.
Probably enough to take my commands. And if they engage here and we deal with them, we can safely push forwards. Problem is, Dalmatians if they decide to enforce this army here. Just need more shooting sticks. Since we still have a bit of cash, what can I build up a little bit? And yeah, open slot. Not sure what I want to build there yet. Toshia, Simixia. Tartania. This is important. So we have the food. Command. Really? Could decimate a bit. Just use a small army. It as well. Else, you governor this and extra authority. Payback, I see. Fine. Stand out. This.
Swift as the angels.
Misclicked. Oh well.
How can I serve the people of Rome? The devil makes work for idle hands.
Can I hear? Take them.
How can I serve the people of Rome? Ready for battle. We hunger for for battle.
Let's go deal with this. Switch this around a bit.
Approaches. Palatina guards. Round. Mounted bowmen.
At the ready.
Troops are being ambushed!
Mountain!
Beware! Our hidden units have been revealed!
We await your command!
Come at our senses! At speed!
Okay, start moving this way. Take care of their scouts. Their scouts, their archers.
Men have given up and are running for their lives.
Legio!
General! Advance! Army general is dead.
Good. Routing.
God speak good. We are moments away from victory. Nevis Amatore! Halt now! As you command! Nevis Amatore! Halt! Halt, men!
Optimal up, then we can end the battle and end the episode after. Good enough.
Waiting for more orders. At your command.
The quarter bonus. You do have one? Yes, you do. Kaptosia. Have one. Let's give it to you.
And my
Emperor. Or we have that, so let's give it to my
heir.
Let's mark for a bit. I'll mark you. 6 turns, that's too long. And actually, but they are actually quite expensive. 2, 3, 6, good enough. This is another turn to replenish, and you can move on to engage. That. Go for this. Because only I have that, so I can pretty much engage with two border action. Being said, so let's take some units from you.
Commander.
You. March as many as we can. Give some update to you. Take a look around where we have our enemy armies. The Huns and Downs are way up there, so don't worry about them. And assassinates. And trade now.
Greetings, friend. Let us use our time together.
Not yet.
At your command. Ready for orders.
Wow, that's a lot of units. A restructuring of this army is in order. Send you something with you. Ironness. What have I read my land, right? There, Arabia, the closest ones. And expanding north right now is not a good idea. Are here. So, yep. Now, for a view, maybe go to 6 of you, couple numeroi. of God, the four of you. It's right now, let's end the episode here. So thank you all for watching. I hope you've been enjoying so far. Thank you all for the support that you have given me. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe for more if you're new here. Maybe become a member, check out the series as well. And also leave a comment, question or any feedback down below. It's much appreciated, and I hope to see you next time.